1, 2, 3, 4. All mama children got rhythm, and all mama children got soul. When they get up in the morning, well, I know what.
I'm not fussed about anything.
Do you get fussed about many things? Can you tell me a little bit about what I'm looking at?
So the works that I make are based on traditional Aboriginal weaving techniques.
Yes.
But then I've kind of extended that into contemporary sort of space. Because I'm interested in pushing the boundaries around traditional Aboriginal weaving techniques and just sort of play in that space and use a lot of contemporary materials as well.
Thank you for sharing.
One more time.
Do you mind being on video, Aubrey? Beautiful. So now you have your colorful, stripy canvas. I love the concentration. Good job! What brings you to 107 today?
Food.
Excellent. Tell me about it.
Try the halloumi burger.
The halloumi burger! From EJOS! Halloumi burger, only $10. Napping. Oh, are you checking his pulse? Looks like I can get trolleyed over here. Tell me a bit about what you're doing.
What I'm making or what I'm doing?
Whatever you wish. Looks like you know what you're doing. You've got to shake it till you make it. And your name is?
We're trolley, you can be too. Wachiwala. Wachiwala.
Fee-foo. No
spaceship, you can draw this shit. There's no place in the earth like this. You gotta come check that out. Listen to it, it's 107 project.
Thank you.